handled by Greg Strong, professional handler, but he's handling this dog for his mother, Carol Strong.
Very nice. And the Lao Chen, do you see it often, David?
Yes, we're seeing it more and more. It's a popular dog. It's a wonderful personality. They nearly disappeared in the 19th century.
The poodle is a very old hunting dog of unknown origin. Germany and France both had their poodles, but it was the French who made it their national
dog. That's right.